Hello. I'd like to give you some information about the Trinity Elective called Impact Evaluation for Global Development. My name is Carol Newman. I'm a professor in economics and I'm co-founder of the Trinity Impact Evaluation Unit. In 2015, the 2030 Sustainable Development Agenda set out 17 Sustainable Development Goals. And these goals aim at addressing the world's key problems and the key challenges facing our time. And these include poverty, inequality, climate change, environmental degradation, peace and justice. And combined, these goals aim to leave no one behind. If you take this Trinity Elective, you will learn about these global issues and what governments, NGOs and the international community are doing to address these complex challenges. A key focus of the elective is on developing the skills necessary to design impact evaluations of development policies and interventions that aim to achieve these goals. You will be exposed to frontier methodologies used by development economists and through the use of practical examples and case studies, learn about the latest research in the field. This Trinity Elective will be delivered almost entirely online through a series of video talks by researchers working in the areas of health, gender, infrastructure, crime, and political economy. You'll have the opportunity to work with other students in an interactive peer-to-peer discussion and on a group project where you yourselves try to tackle a key development challenge. If you're passionate about global issues and want to learn more about what we as researchers are doing to try and address them, then this is the Trinity Elective for you.